Whacker. So he's going to need to go a bit faster, but he's drawn box one. We'll see what he can do here. 240 now. They're set to go. Welcome, everyone. Angle Park. They're ready. Set racing. Patrick Francis only fair away. He's looking to utilise box one. Spring Cuervo beat him out, though. And Spring Cuervo is the leader and hard to catch. Led by two. Around the outside, Rockstar Fletch moves up, pushing through Patrick Francis, tries to give chase to the leader. So back to third, Rockstar Fletch. Then came Superstar Chase. Chatty Whacker, Connor Allen. Off the back, Spring Cuervo, still by two. Patrick Francis trying to wind up. He's getting there slowly. Spring Cuervo doing enough, though. Spring Cuervo, late money, spot on. Patrick Francis second. Rockstar Fletch third. Superstar Chase in fourth. Then came Connor Allen and Chatty Whacker. Time is good. It's around 29.60 after race one. 29.67 to be precise. Spring Cuervo. No wonder they couldn't catch him. Out in the lead. He was spec late in the market. And he jumped on the lead tonight, which made the big difference. He's been able to lead throughout defeat. Patrick